Hi friends, welcome to my channel. This is the continuation video of the previous uploaded video. In this video, I am going to share you about Moviepass, how to use this Moviepass when you are going to watch a movie in a theater in the United States. First, you have to install the app from the Play Store or iOS device. After going to the theater, first you have to open the app. App only works in the theater you want to watch the movie. It will not work far away from the 1000 yards of the theater. It will work only in the theater. After opening the theater, we have to check in the movie section and time and date we have to see first, and we have to check in that and go to the reception and to take the ticket for that movie at that particular time. And the people see if you have check in that particular time, then they issue a ticket to watch a movie. This is the routine process. Every time you have to do this type of process to get a ticket to watch a movie. While taking ticket, they only see the check-in. They did not ask any money for extra money for the ticket. And this is the process. And as previously I said, daily one movie. We have to watch that movie only once. We are not allowed to watch that movie twice. It works entire United States in any theater. And disadvantage is only it is only available for only English movies. That's it guys. I have given that link in the description box for three of my friends who install using that link. They will get 1 month free movie pass, so they can enjoy unlimited 30 movies freely. So please see my link in the description box and create an account so that you can enjoy free movies for 1 month. After that, if you want, you can extend for 1 month per $1 per person. Enjoy this English movies with your friends and family members who are staying in the United States. Hope you like this video. Please comment and like my video. Subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos. Please support me and encourage me so that I can do many videos like this. Hope you enjoy this video. I will see you in the next video. Thank you and have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.